Now to an update. Sunland Park Fire confirm a body found last night behind Dona Ana Community College is that of a woman. Dona Ana County Sheriff Kim Stewart confirming the body was found yesterday on McNutt in Sunland Park. Sunland Park Fire says they were called out around 8 last night to assist with recovering the body, saying it's a woman in her late 20s or early 30s, and she appeared to be dead for several days. The investigation is still underway.